Take this time to get comfortable and sit up straight. Taking a deep breath in and contracting your abdomen tight to your spine. Lifting your organs under your ribs as you breathe in. Holding it tight to your spine as you relax it. Taking a deep breath in again. In through the nostrils, out through the mouth. Relax in the shoulders. Begin to close your eyes. Keep your spine straight. Visualize your spine stretching out as your crown rises high and the bottom of your spine sinks into where you're resting. Take this time for you. Eyes closed. Take a breath. Breathe in. Power of love. And breathe out any limitation within you. Breathe in life. Breathe out. Here. And in this infinite black space, behind your eyes. Become aware of the vastness of space. Way out. Beyond you. How deep does it go? How wide is eternity? How high is this blackness before you. It's all around you. Become aware that it's behind you. And on both sides of you. Become aware that you're aware. In this infinite vast space. And as nobody, no one and nothing nowhere and in no time as pure consciousness. Become aware in this infinite void that you're inside, the center of the earth, become aware. That you're aware. Inside a sphere. And sense it all around you. In this eternal, vast space. And now it's time to raise your energy. And radiate this feeling of love. In space. within its center, in space. And to give life to life of our mother. Feel it. Experience it. Become aware of it. It's all around you. Stay present with it. And in care, in love, in joy, let your energy carry the thought, the intent, that your love healed the sacred place that everything in it and on it be altered by your energy. Feel it. Become more aware of it. Stay present with it. That all life be enriched. Loving the earth into life. Feel it. And now, as if you are moving into space, further away from the earth, view it from space. See it in its glory, our home. Sustaining life. And in this infinite vast space. Become aware of the space in the center of your chest. And the vastness of space and take the earth and place it in the center of your chest and love it into life. And breathe in the power of love and feel it. And breathe out your intent to heal it. Bring it closer into your heart and think of the trees, the oceans, its mountains and deserts. Think of its landscapes and pastures, its creatures of all species, harmony, balance, and fear. Wholeness, oneness, and stay present with it. Become aware of it, feel it. It's in you. Let it grow in you. Become more aware of intelligent love. Feel it. It's within you and all around you. Remember to keep the earth close to your heart. And let your love for life. Heal all of life and all people of all races and cultures live in harmony. Because we are in harmony. Feel it in your chest. And let it heal you. Feel it. Become aware of it. Experience it. Moment by moment. By moment, and remember, it lives within you. And every time you open your heart, the earth notices. Every time you give, it notices. Every time you serve, it's aware. Every time you give thanks, it feels you. When we feel odd for a sunset, wonder in the midnight sky, gentle breeze caressing us, and the love for a flower. We are connected to it. And we give energy to its field. And now move away and notice that planet in space. And remember, we're living on it, bless it. Give thanks to it. Admire it. Celebrate it. Care for it. Take time to be aware of it. Enjoy it. And take care of it. And now, in reverence, in grace, and in humility, bring your awareness back. A new earth, and when you're ready, you can open your eyes and remember. It's in your heart. Feel it. So in closing, this is a meditation of Joe Dispenza, clearing the mind. Practiced by AMBR. Remember, there's things that we don't like in the world. We need to first look and see if there's any of that within us and change. So we can be empowered.